Assalamu alaikum. The people of Yemen need your help right now. More than 24 million Muslims are food insecure around Yemen. 85,000 children have already lost their lives. This is the worst humanitarian disaster in recent times. If things continue like they are currently, Yemen will rank as the poorest country in the world by 2022, with 79% of the population living below the poverty line and 65% classified as extremely poor. Merci Perboten are on the ground in Yemen as I speak, distributing life-saving food packs to starving families, needy orphans, destitute widows, and the elderly. We need to show mercy, and we need that mercy now. For only £100, you can feed two families for an entire month. We want to help tens of thousands of families immediately. With your help, inshallah, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam commanded us in a sound hadith to feed the hungry, visit the sick, and free the captives. Right now, the people of Yemen fall under all three of these categories. The future is extremely bleak, and there is no hope unless all, that is, each and every one of us, do something to stop it immediately. The reward for this special act of worship is truly immense. We must grab this opportunity with both hands. Please do not ignore Yemen. Donate generously. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.